Umentri ketenat kokoi kakiak ke jelah Meghalaya uba AL Hack haka khatwe trik benai jelio. Ula plat pat ba kejing ruai ke belah tau bat ruai daki pulit ke jelah Meghalaya ke belah air kerteng au kaya kasam. Kebede kejing ruai ke belah ruai kerpang na kebentah kinung terai ki baha kemat ek biya kun persyak ke kelam COVID-19. Haka ni kejing pelat ikan kejing ruai le dan lang u DGP ke jelah UR Chandranathan ke additional DGP LNO ikong Ainong Rang ke Secretary Ketenat Information bat Public Relations ikong Matsudor Warnong Bri bat kiwe-kiwe. Uba AL Hack ulai ku blai ki pulit ke jela ki bla shim ke negesen jam ke ban aimen sim ki nong tre ki bahak mat e ba kenang beteng ban tre sitom ya ke kam jok ti
Today we are all fighting the invisible enemy, the enemy who cannot be visible, cannot be seen. But it is our duty and a responsibility for every individual. You should take as an individual war, you should fight against this COVID-19. As a collective responsibility and a collective duty, we should fight against this COVID-19. We don't know what will happen. Many scientists, the medical experts, they also predicted the third wave will come. Anytime, any moment, the third wave also will come. As per the observations of the medical experts and scientists, it will directly affect the children. So how much we are ready and prepared as the government, as the health department, as the police force, how to protect our children. I've seen our police force. They are working day and night. They are standing on the road. They are very vulnerable people. They are affected. Now already affected 200 of them. Many can be affected in future. So they are also are working day and night to ensure the safety of every individual life. The life is very precious. It's our duty and our responsibility. Every one of us. Don't take us only because we are in the government employees, the police department or the health department, as a simple citizens of our country, simple citizens of our state. It's our duty and responsibility to fight against this COVID-19 and protect. That's why we need to give more awareness. We have seen in many places, people are hesitant to take the vaccine. I'm telling you, the shield only who will protect our life is only the vaccine.